Good Monday morning. I'm standing in front of our original Ryan mango tree. Now, Ryan has been a very popular mango for us. It's not very commonly grown in Florida because the original tree didn't produce many fruit. This tree produces a lot of fruit, usually. And we're hoping that 2021 is going to be a great mango season for it because it is just covered with flowers. Just everywhere. Even the places that don't have flowers, I think the flowers are emerging there. Just thousands of them. It's been such a great variety that I decided to graft it in another place in the grove, not very far from here. So let's go take a look at that. In fact, I brought a measuring wheel just to see how far away that tree is. So let me check that out. I come up with 144 feet. Of course, I had to walk around a couple trees, so it's about 140 feet away. This is the other Ryan tree. It used to be Big Jim. Now the only Big Jim is this branch right here, and the rest is Ryan. Now, I started top working this a couple years ago, so everything is mature, but you can tell there are not many flowers at all. I counted about 10 panicles on the entire tree. So even though we're 140 feet away from the original tree, there's a big difference in the amount of flowers. Now I'm hoping that just means later season for this tree, but we'll just have to see how it turns out.